here's what Hart Crane writes on a single short postcard. Dinners, soirees, poets, erratic millionaires, painters, translations, lobsters, absinthe, music, promenades, oysters, sherry, aspirin, pictures, sapphic heiresses, editors, books, sailors, and how. And he puts the "and how" in italics with an exclamation point. And I think that that beautiful catalog of novel experiences that runs from sex to food to literature captures perfectly, simply as a list, the intensity, the ebullience of the American response to Paris.